In Glasgow, more than 15,000 people packed Kelvin Hall when the American evangelist Mr. Billy Graham launched his second crusade in Britain. He spoke of revolution, but not the kind we hear so much about today.
The communists are talking about a world revolution. And I agree that the world needs a revolution. But the kind of revolution that the world needs is a spiritual revolution, a Christian revolution, in which men and women will give their hearts and their lives to Christ and to God and to live for His kingdom.